potato, which is scientifically called the Solanum tuberosum. The annual plant in the nightshade family Solanaceae comes under the genus Solanum, grown for its starchy edible tubers. It is a tetraploid plant. The ploidy of the potatoes varies from diploid to hexaploid. The potato ranks as the world's fourth most important food crop after maize, wheat, and rice. Potatoes grows best under the temperate conditions. Tuber growth and yield can be severely reduced by temperature fluctuation outside 5 to 30 degrees Celsius. And it prefers sandy or medium loam soil rich in organic matter content. The soil of the seed bed should be loose, friable, well aerated with a good drainage, and it should have the pH of 5 to 7. Potato plants have adventitious roots. The leaves are compact, spirally arranged. Each leaf is 20 to 30 cm, that is about 8 to 12 inches long, and consisting of a terminal leaflet and 2 to 4 pairs of leaflets. The white, lavender or purple flowers have the 5 fused petals and yellow stamens. The fruit is a small, poisonous berry with numerous seeds. Potatoes are frequently served whole or mashed as a cooked vegetable and are also ground into potato flour, used in a baking and as a thickener for sauces. The tubers are highly digestible and supply vitamin C, protein, thiamine, niacin. The potato is native to the Peruvian, Bolivian Andes. There are about 5,000 potato varieties worldwide. 3,000 of them are found in the Andes alone, mainly in Peru, Bolivia, Ecuador, Chile and Colombia. For culinary purposes, varieties are often differentiated by their waxiness. Either floury or mealy baking potatoes have more starch, that is 20 to 22%. Then waxy boiling potatoes 16 to 80%. In general, varieties are categorized into main groups based on common characteristics such as russet potatoes, rough brown skin, red potatoes, white potatoes, yellow potatoes, also called Yukon potatoes, and purple potatoes, fingerlings. Russet potatoes, also known as old potatoes, baking potatoes, or Idaho potatoes, if they were grown in Idaho, have an oblong elliptical shape and a round netted brown skin with numerous eyes and white flesh. Russets grown from 4 to 6 inches, that is 10 to 15 cm long and about 2 inches, 5 cm in diameter. Russets are low in moisture and high in starch, so they cook up dry and fluffy. Russets are suitable for baking, mashing and deep frying french fries. Top varieties are Russet Burbank, Russet Narcotox, Russet Arcadia, Russet Booty. To improve the disease resistance of Irish potatoes, Luther Burbank selected the potato that becomes known as Russet Burbank. It was not patented because plants such as potatoes propagated from tubers were not granted patents in US. Red potatoes. Red round potatoes, also called new potatoes because they are small. Red bliss potatoes and boiling potatoes are medium-sized, round, rose to reddish-brown skinned potatoes with a dense, crisp white flesh. Round reds are low in starch and are sweeter tasting than the round whites. You can serve round red cooked whole. Round reds mostly grown in the northwestern United States. Round reds varieties include Red Norland. Yellow potatoes. Yellow potatoes, also called Yukon cold potatoes, are usually round to slightly oblong shaped potatoes with a thin yellowish light brown skins and a buttery yellow to golden waxy flesh. Yellow potatoes are low to medium in starch and have a moist, creamy, succulent texture with a buttery flavor. They are well suited for boiling, steaming, mashing, roasting, grilling. Yellow flesh potatoes varieties include Yukon Gold, Yellowfin, German Butterball, Carlo, Niccolo and Abyss Gold. This potato was developed in the 1960s by the Garnet Johnston in Juhalp, Canada, with the help of the Geoff Rowberry at the University of Juhalp. The official cross was made in 1966 and the Yukon Gold was finally released into the market in 1980. White potatoes. They are called Irish potatoes for the simple reason that they were the main type grown in Ireland in the early 1800s. White potatoes can be found in two distinct shapes, with white varieties being shaped more like a russet but with a silky smooth skin, few eyes and a bright white appearance, and the round varieties with a baseball type shape and a white to light tan skin with a possible flaking or light mapping lines on the surface. Both have white flesh and are of waxy potato type. With lower starch than russet, white potatoes perform very well in the variety of preparations such as boiling, mashing, steaming, roasting, potato soups and in pot. The texture and flavor of the white potatoes has been described as slightly creamy, slightly dense with a very mild, stubbly, sweet undertone. The eastern seaboard and the Pacific Northwest are the key white potato growing areas. Some of the common varieties are the White Rose, Cascade, Superior, Clobber, Slowden, Atlantic and Large Chipper. Then fingerlings. Fingerlings are the thumb-sized potatoes that are grown to about 3 inches, that is 7.5 cm long and 1 inch 2.5 cm wide. Fingerlings are thin-skinned and can be cooked and peeled, baked, boiled, steamed and roasted. They are low in starch with a waxy texture and hold together well after cooking. They are yellow-fleshed with a rich buttery texture. Varieties include ruby crescent fingerlings, Russian banana fingerlings, long white fingerlings and purple Peruvian fingerlings. South Asia, the potato is a very popular traditional staple. In India, the most popular potato dishes are aloo ki sabzi, aloo paratha, samosas, puri masala, etc. In addition to that, we are consuming potato in different forms such as fries, chips, etc. See some of the potato products from which variety they are. For example, restaurants such as McDonald's uses russet potatoes for their size, which produce long pieces suitable for french fries. McDonald's top tuber is the russet burbank. The russet burbank is more expensive than other potatoes and it consumes more water and takes longer to mature. Most popular Lay's potato chips is made from the FC5 potato variety. The PepsiCo has developed and registering a variety of potatoes in India. The company currently works with 24,000 farmers across the country in the states like West Bengal, Maharashtra, Punjab, Gujarat, Uttar Pradesh, Karnataka, Bihar, Haryana and Chhattisgarh. The potato reached India in the late 16th and the early 17th centuries, most likely abroad shipped from Portugal. Today, India ranks as the world's third largest potato producing nation. Potato is grown in India under diverse agroclimatic conditions. The varieties should make use the best use of agroclimatic conditions and give high yield. In India, out of the total land under vegetables, potato occupies nearly 20% area. Broadly, the potato growing zones in India could be classified into the Northern Hills, the Northern Plains, the Eastern Hills, the Plateau region and the Southern Hills, which mainly grown in the states like Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal, Punjab, Karnataka, Assam and Madhya Pradesh. Let's see some of the potato varieties growing in India. First one is Kufri Sindhuri. It is medium, round, deep, ice, moderately resistant to early bright and tolerant to potato leaf roll virus. Slow rate of degeneration, can tolerate temperature and water stress to some extent. Crop matures in 110 to 120 days and the average yield is 40 tons per hectare. Tolerant to late blight disease and it is suitable for processing. Kufri Chantramukhi. It's grown in Maharashtra, Bihar, Gujarat, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh and Orissa. It is large, oval, white, slightly flattened, fleet eyes and have dull white flush. The average yield is 25 tons per hectare. The crop matures in 80 to 90 days and it is suitable for instant flakes and chips. Kufri Chodi. It's grown in Maharashtra, Bihar, Gujarat, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Punjab, Karnataka and West Bengal. It is large, oval, white, fleet eyes and white flush. The crop matures in yearly in hills and the average yield in hills is 20 tons per hectare, moderately resistant to early and late blight. It is suitable for processing purpose. Kufri Laukar. It's grown in Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh and Karnataka. Large, round, white, fleet eyes and white flush. And it is able to build up yields rapidly under warmer climate. And the crop matures in 75 to 80 days and the average yield is 30 tons per hectare. And it is suitable for chips making. Kufri Badshah. It's grown in Gujarat, Haryana, Madhya Pradesh, Punjab, Uttar Pradesh and Jammu and Kashmir. It is large, oval, white, fleet eyes and dull white flush. It is moderately resistant to early and late blight and resistant to potato virus X. The crop matures in 100 to 110 days and the average yield is 50 tons per hectare and it is suitable for table purpose. Lalima. It's grown in Bihar and Uttar Pradesh. It is large to medium, red, round, medium, deep eyes and white flush. The crop matures in 100 to 110 days and the average yield is 40 tons per hectare. It's moderately resistant to early blight and resistant to potato virus Y and it is not suitable for processing. Free Jawahar. It's grown in Gujarat, Haryana, Madhya Pradesh, Punjab and Karnataka. It is medium, round oval, creamy white and fleet eyes, and it have a pale yellow flesh. The crop matures in 80 to 90 days. The average yield is 40 tons per hectare, moderately resistant to late blight, and it is suitable in intensive cropping system, and it is suitable for table purpose. Kufri Satluj. It's grown in Bihar, Haryana, Punjab, Uttar Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh. It is large, oval, white, fleet eyes and white flesh. The crop matures in 90 to 100 days and the average yield is 40 tons per hectare. And it is moderately resistant to late blight and it is suitable for table purpose. Kufri Ashoka. It's grown in Bihar, Haryana, Punjab, Uttar Pradesh and West Bengal. It is large, oval long, white, fleet eyes and white flesh. It is susceptible to late light and the crop matures in 70 to 80 days and the average yield is 40 tons per hectare and it is suitable for table purpose. Kufri Fakhraj. It's grown in Maharashtra, Orissa, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Gujarat, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Punjab, Madhya Pradesh and West Bengal. It is large, oval, slightly tapered, white, fleet eyes and yellow flesh. The crop matures in 70 to 90 days and the average yield is 40 tons per hectare. It's resistant to early blight and moderately resistant to late blight. And it is also suitable for table purpose. Kufri Chipsona 1. It's grown in Bihar and Uttar Pradesh. It is medium to large, oval, white, fleet eyes and dull white flesh. The crop matures in 90 to 110 days and the average yield is 40 tons per hectare. It is resistant to late blight and tolerant to frost. It is suitable for making chips and french fries. Kufri Chipsona 2. It's also grown in Bihar and Uttar Pradesh. It is also medium, round, oval, white, fleet, eyes and yellow flesh. And the crop matures in 90 to 110 days and the average yield is 35 tons per hectare. It is resistant to late blight and tolerant to frost. It is also suitable for making chips and french fries. Kufri Anand. It's grown in the plains of Uttar Pradesh and Bihar. It is medium, oval, long, white, flat-ended, fleet eyes, smooth skin and white flesh. It is resistant to late blight and tolerant to frost and the average yield is 35 to 40 tons per hectare. The crop matures in 100 to 110 days and it is suitable for preparing french fries. Kufri Bahar. It's grown in Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir. It is large, round oval, white, medium deep eyes. The slow rate of degeneration. The crop matures in 100 to 110 days and the average yield is 45 tons per hectare and it is suitable for table purpose. Here is a small example of potato diversity. First one is Ato Alpha. It is a bread in Peru, a high yielding variety, good for both baking and frying. And then Nicola, widely grown Dutch variety, one of the best for boiling and also good in salads. Then Russet Burbank, the classic American potato, excellent for baking and french fries. Grown in the Finland for centuries, in the fields, bathed in the light of the mid-sun. Yukon Gold, a Canadian potato with a very yellow flesh, suitable for frying, boiling, mashing. Tubira, CIP bread variety, grown in West Africa, white flesh, pink skin and good yielding. Vitilote, a gourmet French variety, prized for its deep blue skin and violet flesh. Royal Jersey, the only UK vegetable with an EU designation of origin. Kiffler, hails from Germany, elongated with cream flesh, popular in salads. Papa Colorada, brought to the Canary Islands by passing Spanish ships in 1567. And Mary's Bird, bred in the UK, a white variety with a soft, waxy texture, good for boiling. Desiree, red-skinned with yellow flesh and a distinctive flavor. Spunta, the another popular commercial tuber, good for boiling and roasting. Mondial, a Dutch potato with smooth, good looks, boil and mash as well.